Hey guys, I'm Damini and I'm back again with another super useful video from popexo.com. Tired of painting your nails in a single color and you'd like to add some drama to them? Well girls, keep watching me to see how I get foolproof marble nails. So here's what you'll need. Two contrasting nail polishes, transparent nail paint, some plastic wrap cut into squares, Q-tips, and nail polish remover. Step 1. Paint. With the base color you selected, start applying it on all your nails and make sure to let the polish dry completely before moving on. Step 2. Apply second nail polish. Now girls, the base coat is on all my nails. So for this step, I am going to take the other nail paint and start applying it one nail at a time. Girls, do keep in mind that this nail paint has to be wet for the marble effect. Step 3, wrap it. So after your first layer of the second nail paint is on, while the paint is still wet, take one piece of plastic wrap, crumple it, and dab on the wet nail paint. Step 4, repeat. So cool, right? Now girls, I am just going to finish off doing the super easy effect on all my other nails. Step 5, seal it. Once the marble effect is on all your nails, all you got to do is seal the nail art with some transparent nail polish. Step 6, clean up. Now I am going to remove the excess nail paint around my nails by dabbing a Q-tip in a nail polish remover. Guys, I'm finally done with my manicure and I cannot wait to show off to my friends about it. This is one mani that is not hard to do, but rather hard to mess up. If you like this video and would like to watch more such great videos, then don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Till then, stay fabulous with popexo.com.